Did I ever show you a picture of my girl?
No. What's her name?
Brandy.
Where'd you two meet?
I found her on the street, playing with a dead squirrel.
Control, I'm on approach to the Oasis OP.
Receive, Raven. Locate both Khan and Dragovic. The exchange is taking place today. We need both eliminated.
Maybe I can take them both during the exchange itself.
That's your call. If you miss one, the other may escape, though. If you can, take them separately. You may be more successful that way.
Well, I do want to improve my odds.
Thank you.
Facial recognition just picked up Dragovic.
I can see the tag.
He's indoors. I don't have a clean shot.
Can you get him outside?
I'll think of something. Raven out. I have visual on Khan. Looks like he's taking a walk with a small patrol.
They're likely his bodyguards. There have been several attempts on his life since the DLO bombed that US vessel. He never goes out without protection now.
So are we doing the US government's dirty work here?
There are plenty of administrations that would like to remove Khan and disrupt the DLO. His group will play a crucial role in Rashida's little war. We can't allow that to happen.
Understood. I might need to split up his protection detail before I eliminate him.
Yeah, the longer you can stay off their radar, the better. We've intercepted Khan's phone call.
I know I said I didn't want it, but I'm feeling that something's off today. I don't know what. I just know that something's off. Look, we need to tighten up security.
Got audio feed for these two.
Both HVTs have been splashed.
A couple more links in Rashida's chain are broken.
I'm RTB, heading for extraction.
I've updated the X4 coordinates on your map.
Control. Do you think the DLO will splinter now Khan's dead?
We can but hope. Truth is, they're a pretty hardcore bunch.
That Navy bombing they carried out was a mess. Lots of good people died that day.
With Khan eliminated, there's sure to be some infighting for leadership.